Down in the water there is an ocean of sounds, physical noises from the environment, animals that search for mates or for territories, anthropogenic noise, all contribute to create an underwater symphony, which is like a fingerprint of the underwater world. By collecting sound samples, researchers can investigate the underwater soundscape to understand which animals are present, to characterize the human pressure in a particular habitat, to describe the environmental characteristic of a particular place. The technique they use is called passive listening technique. Cheap, reliable, not invasive. What they do is simply dip in the water a very sensitive and artificial ear, an hydrophone, and record everything that happened underwater. It's like taking a picture of the place in which they are, an acoustic picture. Studying the acoustic side of the underwater world and understanding the importance of acoustic communication for animals that belong to the most different group: mussel, fish, crustacean, marine mammals, is fundamental to preserve a good quality environment in which life is not endangered. Underwater noise pollution has been described as the death of a thousand cats. Each sound that humans introduce to the underwater world may not be a problem by itself, but taken all together, they create a totally different environment to what existed even 50 years ago. A lot of animals depend on acoustic communication for activities that are crucial for their survival. Are we making animals deaf?